Hello students, good evening everybody. In differentiation of exercise 13.5, look at this problem. Find the derivative of cos 5x minus 3. Cos of 5x minus 3 by using first principle. So cos of, in the place of x keep x plus h. So 5x plus 5h minus 3. Limit h tending to 0, f of x plus h means cos of 5x plus 5h minus 3 minus cos of 5x minus 3 upon h. Hope it is clear. Did you understand that step? Cos c minus cos d formula. So we can write limit h tending to 0 minus 2 sine c plus d by 2 into sine c minus d by 2 upon h. Limit h tending to 0 minus 2 sine 5x plus 5x 10x minus 6 plus 5h upon 2 into sine. Here what is cancelling here? 5x 5x 3 3, so what is remaining? 5h by 2. H I am putting here, this by h I am putting here. As I told you, limit sine theta by theta as theta tends to 0 1. So here we should have sin 5h by 2 by 5h by 2 into 5 by 2. Okay, 2 2 gets cancelled. Limit h tending to 0 minus sin here 5x 10x by 2 minus 3 plus 5h by 2 into limit. As h tending to 0, 5h by 2 also tending to 0. Sin 5h by 2 upon 5h by 2. You can write that. This value becomes 1. This 5 I can keep outside. So minus 5 into sin. H tends to 0. So 5x minus 3 will remain. This value 1. So minus 5 sin. So what is the answer? Therefore, f dash x equal to minus 5 sin 5x minus 3. That is d by dx of cos 5x minus 3 is minus 5 sin 5x minus 3. Hope it is clear. Thank you.